That scruffy loudmouth human dragged me across the board, squeezed me with his knobbly knees and pinned me to the floor. His pads were patched and grubby, his breath didn't smell too sweet. The only thing smelled worse was the bags upon his feet. Now I'm in the bind, my teeth I cannot find, my teeth are hiding on me. Are they on the floor? Did I leave them in the drawer? Slipping and hiding on me. When I think I got it right, they take off like a kite. My teeth are flying on me. I've even tried to glue, still they shoot through. My teeth are a problem to me. The chickens in the garden, and all they do is poo. I'm gonna give them something much heavier than shoe. Not an egg between them since I remember when. Now they're perching on veranda, and they've been there since 10:30.
Just think it stink. The wife said get someone to fix them and get it done today. I can't cope in these conditions if you really want me to stay. Now someone's pretty clever, yep, someone's pretty quick. If something goes wrong, he'll fix it in a tick. If he can't solve the problem, then what's his name will do? Ah, he's a clever bugger. He'll get us out of the poo. They must have unlisted numbers, cause I can't find them in the book. But I was told to find them pronto, by hook or by crook.
Got some posts to load, some lawns they need mowed, and manure to spread by shovel. Then a billy to tea, some scones or maybe three, and that shouldn't be any trouble. I'll take your photo, put you on the screen. Wash your dishes, make them squeaky clean. Put you in the movies, you'll see it on TV. It tasted yum yum yum. That four-footed hairy mate of his can bit me on the bum. Soon we'll be on our way down the highway of life. Just me and my dear wife. We don't know what's around the bend or what's over the rise. Oh, what's over the...